my name is Bob Joss. I'm Dean of the Business School at Stanford University. On behalf of all of us at Stanford, I want to welcome you to this terrific day and this conference on educational leadership. This is something relatively unheard of in higher education, I think, where a business school gets together with an education school and talks about education leadership. You know, the purpose of Stanford University is to promote learning. The purpose of the School of Education is to promote learning about education. The purpose of the business school is to promote learning about management. Most of the world's goods and services are delivered by managed institutions. That's for-profit managed institutions, not for-profit managed institutions. We rely on the managed institution. That's our chosen instrument in society to get things done and to deliver goods and services, particularly educational services. It isn't done by people on their own. The quality with which it's done, the performance that underlies how that effort takes place is critical. And we think in a school of business, in a school of management, it has a lot to do with management. The people who take responsibility for the results, a tremendous sense of ownership for seeing that they get accomplished, and that the work that must be done through other people is in fact done, and that there is accountability both by the managers and the people that they feel responsible for.
大家好，我是留洋英语的 Rina 老师。今天我们找到这个 SST 的考试原音频，实际上了解的同学就知道，这个题目考了非常非常的久，每个月它都在高频当中，但它却一直没有准确的考试文本。刚刚大家听了音频就会发现，其实这个文本它并不短，比现有的基金呢，实际上是要长出一半左右。尤其这里要提醒大家一下它的内容，现有的基金后半段和原文是完全不一样的。目前大家看到的基金文本后面写的都是这一段文字，它表达的意思实际上和刚刚这个音频当中截然相反。这段文本错误的基金文本是在说，我们要为自己负责任，自己的成就都是要自己去完成的，别人做的事情并不代表你也能做。然后他又说，我们会在 Stanford 这个大学里边给出你更好的服务。如果你看懂了理解了这段文字，你就会发现牛头不对马嘴。实际上正确的原文是想说，一个管理的很好的机构，也就是前文提到的 managed institutions， 大家都会有主人翁的意识，会主动的去干活，本来应该别人做的事情他们也会自己愿意去做，有责任感，这样我们的工作质量就会好很多，整个公司的表现也就会更好，这就是一个管理的很好的机构。所以这个才是他后半段想要表达的一个意思，只不过这段文字的话呢，里边句式结构会稍微复杂一些，需要你去好好的分析，还有去理解文本。好了，除了这么大一段主要内容的错误以外，文章的前半段算下来一共它出现了12处的小错误。那么正确的文本我们已经收录到了留洋 PT 的高频基金当中，如果你还没有的话，扫这里找学姐领取就可以了。这个里面包含了更新的30个 SST， 换题记我们总共更新的题量是253道题目，全部都在留洋 PT 的高频基金里了。好，谢谢大家，我是留洋英语的 Arena 老师。